I was surrounded by a large hippopotamus and nine of his friends who declared quite a lot of us are feeling rather blue, and we don't know what to do. I turned away, but the large hippopotamus said that his pit of despair appeared bottomless, yet hippopotami are not supposed to cry. I said, my, my, other people's problems do get tedious by and by. My, my, you can never solve them, oh, no matter how hard you try. Bought a tear from the large hippopotamus who said in a voice that was growing monotonous, you cannot get the sense of how it feels to be immense. The sleek and the slim make fun of a lot of us, and creatures who fly through the air sit on top of us, even in the pool. We are faced with ridicule. I said, my, my, other people's problems do get tedious by and by. My, my, you can never solve them all, no matter how hard you try. I came back as a large hippopotamus.